Good morning, everyone. We're at the Q. We're getting hyped for postseason because it's time to
defend the land.
All right, as you know, Mr. Ahmad Crump here. My goodness, man, what a season.
Yes.
What absolutely. A season for you.
It's been great. Been great.
Awesome. And you have just the hype. The hype man has to stay hype.
Got to. So 24/7.
But you're young, younger than me, so you're young. But you do need help to keep everything hype.
Absolutely.
And that's where the laws of the land come in.
Yes.
We want 20,000 fans to help you keep everybody hype, right?
Exactly. Exactly.
Now, first of all, explain this nice shirt I have on. I'm sorry, Posh. Posh over there. He's coming back this way. Well, there we go. There you go.
Well, this shirt right here is Laws of Land Enforcer. Mm-hmm. Members of Winnego United. They put this shirt on right here, and pretty much their responsibilities throughout the game is if you see the shirt, they are going to enforce the laws and make sure the fans are pretty much following
them. That's right. All right, so let's talk about the rules of defending the land. Number one.
No warm welcome. So what that means is that, so when Toronto Raptors, when they're in the building or whoever we play.
Boo.
Exactly.
Okay.
When they're being intro, when their intros are happening, we don't care about them. We don't care about them. And it's no disrespect. No.
But they're in our house.
Exactly. They're in our house, and they really don't even matter.
Okay,
so
very good.
So we want all the fans to yell, "Let's go Cavs," loud as you can, and drown out the opposing intros and let them know that this is our house. This is Cleveland, Ohio.
I love it. Okay, numero dos, stand united.
Stand united. So we want every fan in the building, stand on your feet for the intros, stand on your feet until the Cavaliers score their first basket, and we want them to do the same thing in the second half, but everybody stand on their feet until they score their first basket. So, you know, if you're coming here to sit down, you know, if you're able to stand, we advise all fans to come in here and stand.
We defend, number three.
We defend, pretty much. We want 20,562. If the Cavaliers are on defense, we are on defense. We're going to yell. We're going to scream. We're going to protect this house. We want to make sure that we get the most points at the end of the game.
Number four, free throws aren't free.
Free throws aren't free. So when the opposing team is at the free throw line, I don't care if you have to jump up and down, scream, make funny faces.
Throw a voodoo curse.
Exactly. Be the masters of distraction and make sure they miss those free throws.
And number five, gear up.
Gear up. So as you can see, we have these gold shirts right here. Mm-hmm. Shout out to Westfield Insurance and shout out to Ohio Cat with these rally towels.
Yeah.
We want everybody to wear your shirts if you're in the arena. We want you to wear shirts downtown if you're at work.
We love it.
Gear up. It's the playoffs. We got to bring another championship
to the
city.
Thank you so much,
Mike. Absolutely.
We're bringing another one. When we come back, we're going to continue to
defend the land.
Stay with us.
Let's go Cavs, baby.
Go Cavs, baby. Yeah.